Theresa May has spoken to the Russian President Vladimir Putin for the first time since becoming Prime Minister. The Kremlin said both leaders had expressed dissatisfaction with the current state of relations, which have been strained since the death in London of the former Russian spy Alexander Litvinenko and the crisis in Ukraine. The pair are due to meet at the G20 summit in China next month.